glass of juice, isn't it? These are come under the milliliters. So these are household items are measured in milliliters in our daily life, isn't it? So far we have seen. Yes, children, I'll share my slide now. Very good, children. I need this kind of silent only. Thank you so much. You are maintaining that. We have discussed about the capacity, isn't it? What is capacity, children? What is capacity? I need answers in the chat box. So capacity is measure of what we use to measure. How much space something takes up. So substances like water, milk, petrol, oil, etc. are called the liquids, isn't it? So the capacity of a container is the quantity of liquid it can hold. That is the capacity of the container, isn't it? So we use to measure. So capacity of container is the amount of space it can hold. These are the standard form because we already discussed in our length, weight, as well as now we are seeing about the capacity. What is the standard form or metric unit of the length? What are you used to what measure the length, centimeter as well as meter? Again, I'll come here. Weight. So what are the units of weight? Gram, kilogram. Please mute Kanna. I'll come to the capacity, the metric unit. What are the units of capacity? So far we are seeing milliliters and liters, isn't it? So what is the largest unit for measuring capacity? A liter, we have discussed. Here, milliliter is the smallest quantity of the liquid we use to measure in milliliters. Okay, this is the standard form of measuring liquid in. Please, children, mute your mobile now. Sir. 1 liter is equals to how many milliliters? These are the relation between the units. 1 liter is equals to 1,000 milliliters. So L is the short form of liter. So L is, that means liters denoted by the L. Milliliters denoted by ml. Short form of milliliter is ml. Then what we have discussed? Items which one used to measure the quantity of liquid we used to measure in liters. Milk, petrol, then water we used to measure in liters. Then milliliters, so far we have seen the medicinal bottle, shampoo, perfume, cold drinks, a cup of tea, everything are measured in milliliters. Okay, already we have seen that one. 1 liter is equals to 1,000 milliliter. Half of 1 liter already we have discussed. 500 ml, isn't it? If you count to 500 ml, what will come? 1 liter. So different ways to make 1 liter. This part. So 1 liter. How many 200 ml are there? 5 200 ml are there, isn't it? In 1 liter, how many 500 ml are there? If you count two together, you will get 1 liter. Same manner, 1 liter contains how many 200 ml, 5 200 ml. So if you count or add together these 5 200 ml, you will get 1 liter. These are the different ways to make 1 liter. Instead of getting 1 liter simultaneously, we can get by like this. Depends upon our money we used to get. Yes. Well, conversion. We have seen about the conversion, isn't it? So, from milliliter, a liter. Liter is the largest unit for that one, for measuring capacity. Liter into milliliter, what should we do? We have to multiply by 1000. From the larger unit to smaller unit, we have to multiply by 1000. This is the standard one, you never forget. That means 1 liter is equals to 1000 milliliters. Whatever number, whatever the measuring, if they are giving in the milliliters, how that you have to convert? If they are giving the milliliters, you have to multiply by 1000, that will convert it into milliliters. The same manner, from the small to big, from the milliliter to liter, you have to divide by 1000. Okay, from big to small, from liter to milliliter, multiply by 1000. From small to big, you have to divide by 1000. These are, we have discussed in last class. These are conversion. Okay. Later you are going to convert them into milliliter. So from the big to small, what should we do? We have to multiply by 1000, isn't it?
Please mute everyone. Everyone have to mute your mobile now.
Suppose if you are converting 5 liter into milliliter, if it carries 1 mark, you have to do in your mental math one. You have to multiply by 1000. You can give the answers immediately by, what is the answer for this one? 5000 ml milliliter. If it carries 1 mark, okay? Suppose if they ask you 2 marks. See children, you should not give by like this within one word. By like this, it is carry the 2 marks. You have to follow this method only. Because you have to write the formula on that one. 1 liter is equals to 1000 milliliter. It has to follow for your following exam also. Please mind that one, okay? Instead of giving the 2 marks, we can't give the 2 marks if you give within one word. Exactly 5000 milliliter, if you write like this, it carries only 1 mark instead of 2 marks. So you have to follow by this method. 1 liter is equals to 1000 milliliter. Welcome to the second step. How that you are going to convert the 3 liters. So you have to show this formula by multiply by 1000. 3 multiply by 1000, that converted into milliliters. These units also carries the marks. So final answer, 3000 milliliter. These 3 steps if you follow, ma'am, will get 2 marks exactly. What, ma'am?
After finishing this formula, we have to write the question's answer.
I can't get. Yes, suppose you have to follow. I'll just start with formula, then you have to write that one. First start with formula only. You have to mention the formula.
After because finishing the formula, we have to write the answers, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes. Okay, because you, ma'am, have to derive that one. Okay. From the formula that you are deriving. What and all if they are getting, if you know well. But it carries 2 marks in the sense you have to show in your paper or notebook. Okay.
Okay,
then
ma'am.
You get full mark.
Okay, ma'am. So, thank you.
Suppose if it is, they ask for the 1 mark by Phillips. You can take by this method. Okay. So this is the conversion. Yes. The conversion of the same method. If they ask in liter as well as milliliter, for converting liters into milliliters, we multiply the numbers. Instead of giving one number, they have given the 2 units. If you see that one, they are giving the 2 units, 3 liter as well as 289 milliliter. How will you do that one? By same method you have to follow, because really that part takes 2 or 3 marks only. So first you have to see 3 liters plus 289 milliliters. This 2, 3 liters, we know that one, multiply by 1000. This 3 we already knew well, because from right to left, which one is carries that one stands 100. These 3 digits carries the milliliters only, isn't it? If they are asked us to convert them into milliliter, how will you add? By this method only. So 3 multiplied by 1000, 3000 plus 289 milliliters. If you see that one, both units are same here, milliliter, as well as here also milliliter. If you add, you'll get the exact answer, 3289 milliliters. Without fail, you have to write. If they give in 2 units altogether to add. Okay, this is the way you have to follow that one. By this method, you have to get your answers. Okay, children, instead of giving the answer as directly, you have to follow by stepwise, you have to follow. Finally, you will have to get the exact answers with exact units. Okay, children?
Mom?
Yes, ma'am?
When they ask in the blank, you have to not write the formula?
No need. In the sense, okay, if there is a chance to get, you can write. No one asks you to write, but you will get the full mark in that one, if it is 1 mark. Okay? But if they ask in the 2 marks, definitely you have to mention the formula by side. Okay, children, the same method only. Convert the liters and milliliters into liters. The same manner we are going to do now. What is the method we have to follow? 6 liters plus 264 milliliter. Try to write in your rough note. Then this 6 liter multiplied by 1000, then only it will convert it into milliliters, isn't it? Then 264 milliliters. Again, if you multiply 6000, exactly you have to mention the units, milliliters. 264, very good, milliliters. But you have to follow by stepwise, you have to get the answer at last. 6000, what is the answer? 6264 milliliters. This is the answer. Okay, children, if you write by like this, definitely you'll get full marks in that one. Instead of giving these steps, to give only answer alone, you won't get. Steps are more important in the maths. Okay, shall we move to the next one? Now they are asked to convert them into liter. So what should we do? Divide. Because from the small to big, we have to divide by 1000. Okay, children? Take this as a one word answers. So as a mental math, you can calculate. How should we make that one? Already, I taught you that from right to left of given number, one stands 100. Okay, children, that part represents milliliters. While comes in the thousands place, that takes the liters. Okay, what is the liter now? 6 liters. These are the mental math. Here, 5 liters. Don't make as a 5000 liter, 5 liters. While come here, 2 liters. But if they ask in the 3 marks question, how that you have to convert. So remember, children, the number formed by the last 3 digits on the right represents only liters, sorry, milliliters. Got it? And the remaining digits, these are the liters. Okay, suppose if they ask in that one, you have to follow with formula only. We know that when we have to divide the given number, a given measurement, we have to divide, then only you will convert them into liters. So they've given here 7000. We know that one, simply you can say that is a 7 liter. So how should we get that 7 liter? You have to show by this method. So what is the formula for that one? You have to divide by 1000. So 1 by 1000, what it represents? Write your given number as a fraction. Fraction form you have to, yes, here 7000 divided by 1000. It shows that is a fraction form of that, because you are going to divide them by the given measurement. 7000, they asked to convert them into a liter. So how to convert? While doing that multiplication, simply you have to add what are the what zeros, same that you have to add into that given measurement. While it is multiplication, that means liters to milliliter. While come here, you have to take out. Take out in the sense you have to remove 1000 from that one. So simply you have to cut. How many zeros are down? 3. While come here, 7000. There also 3 zeros, so you have to take out. It shows that you are removing 1000 from that number. So what is the answer? 7 liter. So you have to follow by this number, by this step, you will get the full mark. Okay, children, it carries 2 or 3 marks. We'll do the next one. Yes. Try to do that one, children. Try to do they. So they ask us to convert them 4089 milliliters into liter. How should we make? First, we have to segregate. How should segregate? Ones, tens, hundred. That should be separate in the milliliters. Okay, that carries, that represents the milliliters only. Well, come to the thousands digit. That means if you see that one, place value is much more important. Yes. So 4000. Now we are going to divide that 4000 by 1000. Simply take out here. Instead of writing 089, we can say that is 89. There is no value 0 for there. So 89. Is there no value for that one? Shall we write as it is? So what will come there, children? 4. 4. Liter, yeah. 89 milliliters. Yes. So what is the answer now? 4 liter. 89 milliliters. Okay. By this way, you have to show your answers. By step wise, you have to derive the answers there. Okay. Without fail, you have to follow the formula there. For the multiplication, multiply by 1 liter is equals to 1000 milliliters. The same manner, while come in the division form, you have to show divide by 1000. Got it? From the milliliter to liters, you have to divide by 1000. From the liter to milliliters, we have to, what should do? Multiply by 1000. Okay, now we are going to do the addition and subtraction of capacity. So this part is very easy for you. How should do that one? Simply we have to segregate. Already we have done where? In length as well as weight. We knew well how to segregate them. According to the units, we will arrange them in their appropriate place value there. So they ask us to just try to in your rough note, children. Let us add 2 liter, 284 milliliters, and 7 liters, 356 milliliters. So if you see that one, they've given two units are there. So you have to segregate into two column, isn't it? So one is for liters, another one is for milliliters. Then according to their units, we will arrange them in the appropriate place.
670 milliliters.
Very good. You are making us good that one. Okay. What is the answer here? 6 plus 4. 10. Carry over. What will come there?
1, ma'am.
17, ma'am.
4. Again.
5, ma'am.
Where is 5 children? Here? 9. So what is the answer? Well, write the answers. Without fail, you should not leave the units. Okay, children? 9 liters. 640. Milliliters.
Ma'am?
Yes?
5 plus 1 is 7, ma'am.
Where, ma?
You are putting 4, ma'am. You have to put 7.
Ma'am, I not see clearly.
What is the answer, ma'am, for that one?
9 liters, 670 milliliters.
6,000, what that one?
9 liters, 670 milliliters.
Nine liters. What is the exact one?
670 milliliters.
Is it 70 milliliters? Can you calculate that one?
9 liters, 640 milliliters, ma'am.
Nine liters, 640 milliliters. This is the correct one, okay? We'll go to the next one. Yes. Can you try to do in your notebook now? 1 liter, 870 milliliter and 4 liters, 29 milliliters. According to that place value, you have to arrange them in their appropriate place, children. So first you have to divide them into two columns because they've given two units. That means liters as well as milliliters. So based on that, you have to segregate into two columns. So according to the units, in the first one, 1 liter, 870 milliliters. The same manner will come the next one, 4 liters as well as 29. These 29 exactly come under 1's place as well as 10's place only. Got it? So instead of, if you change the place value, you won't get the exact answer there. 29
milliliters. Ma'am, answer is 5 liters, 899 milliliters.
What is the answer?
5 liters, 899 milliliters.
While write the answers without fail, you have to mention the units that carries half mark or 1 mark. You have to mention. Without mention, if you give the answers, really you won't get full marks. Okay, children? So units are more important. Whether we come to know that, whether that is a length or weight or capacity, we don't know that one. So if you mention the exact unit for the given numbers, so it shows that is a capacity, or that is a weight, or that is a length part. Okay, so units are much more important while doing measurement. Yes, welcome to the subtraction. So simple manner, we have to subtract. If you see here, you have to read out that let us subtract 3 liters, 83 milliliters from 7 liter, 206 milliliters. So it shows that one. So they've given the clue exactly what they given the clue there from. So instead of subtract, instead of make the place as it is, the order they've given, you can't get exact difference. So you have to read well, get the concept while read the subtraction sum. Which number they ask to subtract from which number? So this number only, from 7 liter 206, you have to subtract 3 liters 83 milliliters. So what is the answer for that one? Try to do in your notebook, children.
Ma'am, answer is 4 liter 123 milliliters.
From 0, you can't subtract 8. So while do that one, you have to, by side, you have to the
carry over. Ma'am, 4 liter 123
milliliter. The answer is 4 liter 123 milliliter, ma'am. Ma'am?
Yes, sorry. Sorry,
the answer is 4 liter 123
milliliter, ma'am.
Hey, children. Wait, I'll come there. Wait here, I'll come now. Yes, what is the answer?
4 liters 123 milliliter, ma'am.
Very good, excellent. So while subtract, you have to get borrow by neighbor numbers, then you have to do exact one, then your answers also with exact difference between these two numbers. Okay, children, very good. Now we go to the next sum. Subtract, try to do this part. Subtract 3 liters 830 milliliters from 8 liters 263 milliliters. So you have to mention, just carefully see that one, from which number they ask us to subtract 8 liters 263 milliliters. That number should come at first in your tables now. So what is the answer? Try to do fast. Minus 3. From 2, you can't subtract 8. So you have to get borrow from neighbor. Thousands digit. So you are getting from 8. So 8 becomes 7. 2 becomes 12. From 12, 8 goes. What will come?
Ma'am, 4 liter 433 milliliter, ma'am.
Yes, children.
Ma'am, the answer is
4 liter 433 milliliter, ma'am.
Very good.
So, 4 liters.
The answer is 4 liter.
Exactly. Very good,
133
milliliter,
ma'am.
Yes. Without fail, you have to give the units for that one. Very good. 4 liters, 433 milliliters. So from which number? So you have to read the question get from which number they ask us to subtract that number from that given number should be in the column. First you have to place that one. Okay, now we'll go for the word problem. The word problem, how many steps are needed to solving the word problem, children? Always we have to follow the three steps to complete that word problem, isn't it? So you have to read the question, get the keyword, which one they ask us to do that one. Okay, Pranavi, can you read the question now? Pranavi?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am, come first.
From a petrol bank, 400 liters of petrol was sold on Saturday and 500 liters on Sunday. How much petrol was sold in all on both the days?
Okay, what method that we have to do, and we'll get the exact answer for that. What keyword that you found there? Yes, ma'am. Pranavi?
All, ma'am.
Yes, very good. All.
Yes, so, all, ma'am.
That denotes all, represents it as addition only. Very good, Pranavi. Now we will do the addition, but I will begin that one. Because if it is addition, we never forget the total should that comes at last only. Okay? So always we have to start from which one they've given at first. The quantity. Quantity in the sense that represents what is the amount of. Amount of in the sense what is the quantity or capacity, which is the volume of that liquid. Okay. So what is the quantity of petrol sold on Saturday? While doing a problem in a capacity word problem, so I always start with quantity of our amount of. Okay, children.
900 liter, ma'am.
The quantity of petrol sold on Saturday. Listen, children. I don't want you to give the exact answers. Please listen now. Because while doing a word problem, each step carries marks now. So you have to give that one how to begin the sentence. So that is much more important while doing a word problem. We know the answers. That is easy for you to get the answers. Simple addition only. But how to make the sentence is much more important while do the statement sometimes. You have to follow that one. So the quantity of, everyone have to follow, because I used to refer while in your assessment for. What happened, ma'am?
Sunday.
Listen, children. So how will you begin that one? The quantity of petrol sold on Saturday. The first one they given that one. What is the, how many liters they sold on Saturday? 400 liters. We'll come to the next one. The quantity of petrol sold on Sunday.
500 liters.
500 liters. So we'll come to the last. So we have to mention what is the total. Total quantity of petrol sold in all Saturday as well as Sunday. Okay, all together, both days. Okay, we have to add. So that is the addition one. Simply we know how to add.
900 liter, ma'am.
So while write the answers, without fail you have to mention what we have to mention. What quantity they asked?
Unit.
Of what they asked. Now, what is the subject for that one?
Sold.
What is the subject? Of petrol. If you finish it off with end answers, then only you will carry the full mark. Maybe if it is 5 marks or 4 marks, exactly you will get full mark in this one. Okay. So without fail, you have to follow all these steps. One by one, you have to complete and get the final answers. Okay, children, by this method, you have to get the solution for the sum. We'll come to the next one. Follow the next sum.
Can I
Shamil, can you read that one fast?
Which one, ma'am?
Can you read, ma'am?
Shamil, can you read?
A jug holds 500 millimeters of juice.
Read carefully. Is it millimeter or milliliters?
Milliliters of juice. After I pour a glass there in 425.
Shamil, how should read that one?
425.
Yeah, 425 milliliters.
Milliliters of juice left in the jug. Yes. How much juice did I pour into my glass?
Okay. What sum is that? How should we get it?
Subtraction, ma'am. Subtraction.
Subtraction. What is the keyword they given? Left. Left.
Left.
What's the keyword there?
Left.
Left. Very good. So that is the keyword.
Subtraction, ma'am.
What method we have to follow? Subtract. Very good. So we have to put the subtract sign. So first one, what is they given there? 500 ml.
ml. Second one, 425 ml. Second one, 425 ml.
425 ml. What is the answer? The quantity of
925 answer.
Is it 325? So how do you get borrow from that one? Because we can't separate 0 to 5. What is the answer, children?
Question number. The answer is
75 milliliter of what? The quantity of juice poured in the glass.
Juice, ma'am. Poured in the glass, ma'am.
Very good. What is the answer?
Well, right, 75 milliliter of juice poured in a glass, ma'am.
Very good. Juice in a glass, okay? In the glass. What they have only we found. Okay, children, by this we only you have to do your word problems. Okay, shall we make one more exercise now? Okay. Listen, children, which container would you use to fill the green bucket?
Which container?
Which one? To fill the bucket.
Bucket, ma'am.
Blue bucket. Reason? Reason because? Reason, ma'am.
Because it holds more.
Oh, water. Very good. Because the capacity, we should not say the more, isn't it? So the capacity of this bucket is more compared with this glass. So easily we can
pour. More capacity, ma'am.
Okay, children. By this way only we can find the capacity of the containers. So by using this blue bucket, we can fill this green bucket compared with the glass. Reason? Blue bucket has more capacity compared with this small glass. Yes. Next one. Okay, as a matter of fact, shall we do fast? as a mental
1000 milliliter ma'am.
Okay,
1 liter 500 milliliter ma'am.
Very good. Here, my
friend.
Six liters, ma'am.
You are doing your mental math very good. But if it carries 1 month, you can do that. Half a liter.
And the next one is 1500 milliliter, ma'am.
Okay, children, listen here. Half a liter equals to how
many?
1500 milliliter, ma'am. Tomorrow we will conduct LSR based on your what? So far what you learned. Okay, get ready for that one, children.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Shall we move now?
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, dear.
Thank you.
Bye, ma'am.